Master Satil, we've arrived at Belsavis. Have you learned anything?
The Empire just launched a surprise attack there. Dangerous prisoners are free from their cells to wreak havoc down on the surface.
A mere diversion. The Emperor has only one true goal. The annihilation of all life on this world.
Wiping out an entire planet isn't easy.
We don't know how the Emperor intends to destroy all life on Belsavis. We do have one lead. Intelligence indicates a high-ranking Imperial named Executor Kranis recently arrived on world.
Kranis is a pure-blooded Sith, fanatically loyal to the Emperor. Whatever the plan is, he's the one tasked with carrying it out.
Do we have any idea where Executor Kranis is now?
N.A. Tabord, a member of our Order, is already on the surface looking for Kranis. She'll help you find the Executor, but she isn't strong enough to stop him. That task falls on you.
Consider it done.
Go to the planet's surface and meet N.A. at the coordinates I'm sending you now. May the Force be with you.
Whoa, hold on. You're the Jedi who was supposed to meet N.A., right? I know what this looks like, but I told her to wait for you. She wanted to go outside, scout the area. I warned her if the Imperials didn't get her, the escaped convicts would. N.A. didn't listen.
I want your name and rank, soldier.
I'm not a soldier. Name's Pak Taldeen. I work here. N.A. heard I know Belsavis better than anyone, and asked me to help her. I had no idea what I was signing up for. I just want to get out of this alive.
I appreciate you waiting for me. You could have left when N.A. died.
Thought about it, but you've been out there. Where would I go? I know what the prisoners would do to me, and the Imperials are worse. Figured I might as well stay. Based on what N.A. said, you'll need all the help you can get.
I'm looking for an Imperial officer, a red-skinned Sith.
N.A. told me the Imperials are entrenched by the main reactor. They were taking orders from a pure-blood Sith. They have heavy weapons and a ray shield protecting their position. Nobody's moving them from that reactor anytime soon.
If Kranis is at the reactor, then we've got to find some way to get by those defenses.
You'll never get past the Imperial shields before their heavy weapons mow you down. We need a plan.
What if we take out the shields?
If you overload the energy relays feeding the sector's power grid, you could knock down that ray shield. We've got ion charges here. We could plant one at each power relay, detonate them simultaneously, and short out the Imperial defenses.
Give me the ion charges. Keep an eye on N.A.'s remains. See they're treated with respect.
Contact me when all the charges are in place. I'll detonate them from this control room. Good luck. Then watch your back.
Feel the power of the Sith.
Power.
Pack, the ion charges are all in place. Take down that Sith ray shield.
I read you. Detonating the ion charges now. I cleared the way. Now comes the fun part, taking on Sith heavy weapons. Good luck. I'll be standing by.
Been expecting you. The fool who defied the Emperor's glorious will. Do you even understand what you threw away when you turned against him? Do you realize what others would give to serve his bidding?
I'll never serve the dark side.
Typical Jedi ignorance. I suppose I should thank you. You might have become the Emperor's right hand, usurped my lover's rightful place.
Colonel Harith, status report.
The reactor is offline and this area is sealed, Executor. The Jedi is here. Our distraction worked perfectly.
You did all this just to trap me?
The chaos Colonel Harith unleashed purchased the time I required to complete my mission.
Soon all life on this world will be destroyed. You, me, Kranis, all of us sacrificed for the Emperor's glory. He will become immortal, all-powerful. He will raise up all those who served with true devotion, and together we will rule the galaxy.
The Emperor can't bring you back to life. The dark side only brings destruction.
You refuse to see the truth. I don't have to defeat you, just slow you down. You've lost.
We will meet again at the Emperor's side, my love.
Let death take us all.
Ah!
Let's get this up and running again.
Thank you for slaying Colonel Harith. Her death at your hand has surely marked her as one of the Chosen. She will receive a place of honor when the Emperor grants us eternal life.
You've been brainwashed. The Emperor has filled your head with false promises so you'll throw your lives away for him.
I may not feel the Force as you do, Jedi. But I know its power transcends death. The spirits of ancient Sith linger in their tombs. Dead Jedi Masters guide their former Padawans. I've heard the tales. I know the truth. This delay has cost you. Now you cannot stop what is to come. The Emperor's will is inevitable.
Pak, come in. Executor Krannus isn't here. He's already gone deeper into the prison.
Maybe we can track him using the prison surveillance systems. Let me see what I can cook up. Republic reinforcements are finally on their way to secure that generator. Head back to my position. I'll start searching for Krannus. Picking up lots of chatter on the comm network. Here, listen to this.
Alert! This is Dr. Gantrell. Our sector is overrun. We've taken refuge inside one of the unused containment vaults.
This is the only distress call we can send. Can't risk those blood-skin fiends tracking our signal. Dr. Gantrell, out!
What does Dr. Gantrell do for the prison? Is he a medic?
No. A scientist. Dr. Gantrell and his team were working in the high security wing. Clearance way beyond my position. They all have subdermal tracking chips, so the Republic can locate them in an emergency. Dr. Gantrell must have figured we'd use the chips to find which vault they're hiding in.
Just give me the coordinates.
The Imperials disabled all the monitoring stations, but if you repair them, I can pinpoint Dr. Gantrell's location.
I want to find him before Krannus does.
We still don't know the Imperials plan to destroy Belsavis, but there must be a reason he's after Dr. Gantrell. Call me when you get the monitoring stations up and running. I'll use them to locate the doctor.
Pak, I fixed all the monitoring stations. Locate Dr. Gantrell.
On it. Scanning now. Found his tracking signal. He and his team are in an underground containment vault. Sending you the coordinates now. I hope you get there before Krannis.
Fast, but not fast enough. Executor Krannis is gone.
Rayful.
It's Commander Rayful now. Thank you for blessing Colonel Harith with a glorious death.
I guess Krannis infected his entire squad with this madness.
You mock what you do not understand. Like the Emperor, we draw power from the suffering and death of others. These scientists are not hostages. They are fuel to feed us as we strike you down.
Huh!
If you hadn't come here, we owe you our lives.
That was amazing. Outnumbered, outgunned, but those Imperials never stood a chance.
Pack? How did you see that?
Saw the whole fight in the security hollow. Pretty incredible, and I've seen some good fights.
I don't need compliments. I need to know where Executor Krannis went.
Krannis is what the Imperials called their leader. He took Dr. Gantrell.
Took him? His tracking chip says he's right there.
The Sith carved it out of the Doctor's skin and threw it in the corner. He screamed the whole time.
Do you know where they were headed?
The Imperials demanded access to the prison's power core, but those levels are sealed. There's only one key to the core, and we secure it inside the main research vault. Only Dr. Gantrell can open it.
If they need Dr. Gantrell for the code, they won't kill him.
Dr. Gantrell's a brilliant scientist, but he's not a brave man. He'll give them the key.
Wait.
There's more. Our team created a number of advanced warfare prototypes by combining Republic and alien technology. When the Empire attacked, we hid the weapons in one of the vaults near the Republic settlement. If the prisoners find them...
I think I can spare a few minutes to keep deadly weapons out of criminal hands.
You'll be saving thousands of people.
Those lives are meaningless. Stopping Krannis is all that matters.
You're a Jedi. You can't turn your back on this.
Pack is right. I can't let good men and women die.
You can secure the prototypes and still catch up with Krannis. I know it.